In addition to those 63 videos, I can advise the court that there are hundreds of images of child pornography that appeared to be downloaded from the internet. The defendant for all of these charges is facing significant prison time. By analogy, looking at seriousness factors at sentencing, we're dealing with young child victims. They're approximately 5 years old in a kindergarten range. The defendant abused a position of trust.